instead of all of them. I read every letter you sent. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So it's currently 4:30 a.m. right now, and I'm going to be doing bio, and the chapter which I'm going to be doing in bio is Animal Kingdom. So basically, as you all know, that I'm redoing my 11th grade once again. So basically what I thought is just to like do the difficult chapters first, because jab plus 2 start ho jayegi to itna time nahi milega plus 1 ko karne ke liye. So that's why I thought of doing the difficult chapters in bio, only in bio first. So yeah, and I found this chapter a little bit difficult, not a little bit, a lot difficult, because maine pehle acche se nahi kiya tha ye chapter. So that's why I will watch some YouTube lectures either of Ritu ma'am or Samapti ma'am and prepare some notes out of it and revise it and all.
How many girls chasing after you? If I left town again, would you come through? I don't know where we'll go. Can we grow? This is home, as if nothing else matters. Can we fly? You've got time, and I've got miles. I've got miles. Best out of all of them. I read every letter you sent, even when you left town again. Been through hell and back again, and you're never too serious. They think that you sleep too much, but they don't know you like I do. Wanna sit here and talk with you, as if nothing else matters. As if nothing else matters. As if.
Hey everyone, so it's almost 8:52, 8 minutes to my new session. So I just taken bath and prepare myself something to eat. So by this time I really started getting hungry. So I just prepared some coffee and with some biscuits. So before actually starting with the session, I really want to talk to you guys about this book. So this book contains matching questions, and this book is by Disha Publications. So basically, this Master Neat Biology with Matching and Assertion Reason Question is a unique book prepared to cover all your concepts for your upcoming NEET examination. So basically, we all know that the share of matching based questions in NEET have been increased from past few years, and not only that, in 2020 NEET examination there are 17 matching based questions. So that's why need of practicing matching based questions become more and more important. So talking about assertion reason and matching based question, they not only require understanding the statements but also the correct and accurate conceptual reasoning. So that's why this book become more and more important. So talking about this book has two parts. Part A provides chapter wise matching questions designed such that all the concepts are covered, and part B covers chapter-wise assertion reason questions which capture all the reasoning based questions. So all the questions given in this book are based on NCERT books, and the book in total contained 2800 plus questions, and detailed solutions of each and every questions have been provided in this book. So if you guys want to buy this one, I will link it down in the description box below. Definitely check this one out. So I will be doing vectors chapter because few of my numericals are left in that chapter, and I hope I will be able to complete that in this session. I just want to complete them today itself. So yeah, I will be doing vectors numericals in this session.
Better you said, even when you left town again, been through hell and back again, and you're never too serious. They think that you sleep too much, but they don't know you like I do. Wanna sit here and talk with you, as if nothing else matters, as if nothing else matters.
Hey everyone, so it's almost 10:25 right now. The session is supposed to end at 10, but then I was like, let's just complete this chapter, which require me 25 minutes more. So now it's my break, and usually in this break I edit or spend some time with my family, or like watch some YouTube videos, have my meal of the day because I'm feeling very very hungry right now. So that's it for my morning routine. So now let's move on to the 4 a.m. challenge wala part.
I don't know where we'll go. Can we grow? This is home, as if nothing else matters. Can we fly? You've got time and I've got miles, I've got miles.
Talk about the upcoming 4 a.m. study challenge. So basically, as you all know that in my iPhone wala video I told you guys like I will do study challenges on my channel, but it was not possible due to some reason. Because of my dadi's health, she was not well and the challenge keeps on postponing, but now she is fine and I think I should do this challenge now. So basically a few weeks ago I post it on my community tab, like which challenge you guys want me to do first, and most of you want me to do 4 a.m. study challenge first. So here we are doing that challenge. So talking about our challenge, so you guys can actually participate in this challenge. How? I will tell you in this video only. So basically this challenge will be from 1st of April till 10th of April, and I will vlog daily in this challenge, and you guys will see vlogs in this challenge, and I will vlog daily, but I will not upload daily. I will see, like I may compile 2 days and then upload it, or I upload daily. I will see how it goes, because the vlogging daily is not that difficult. It is, but still not that difficult than editing daily. So I'm not sure like I will be able to edit daily and post daily. So I may compile 2 days and then upload it, or maybe daily. So that's the whole idea. Now coming to the part, like how you guys can actually join this challenge with me. So most of you guys asked me the thing, like how I managed to wake up early. So I think this challenge will help you guys as well to wake up early, because I think like at the end of 10 days you guys will partially develop a habit of waking up early, like it will no more difficult for you. So basically talking about how you guys can participate just by waking up early. So basically the main idea of this is, when the video came, you guys can actually compare your progress with my progress. Like if I'm performing better, then you guys need to improve, and if you guys are performing better, then I need to improve. So that's the whole idea behind this. And many of you are requesting me to do study with me sessions in the morning, but I don't think so it is that suitable, because see, the main aim of this challenge is to like increase our study hours than usual. So agar hum 4 baje subah uth ke study with me session kar liya hai, and uske baad sara din hum so rahe hain, so I don't think so it will be beneficial for both of us. So that's why I think of vlogging, and at the end of the day when you guys will receive a vlog, then you guys can compare your progress with my progress in two ways, in waking up early, and in second way will be the study hours, like how many hours I'm studying and how many hours you are studying. And in this way we guys can motivate each other for 10 days, and I think after 10 days we guys will partially develop a habit of waking up early, or like studying more than usual. So that's the whole idea. And please let me know how many of you guys are participating in this challenge in the comment box. And that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys enjoyed this, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. I will see you guys very, very soon. Bye-bye.